I was the science nerd at high school. I didn't really get many dates. I don't know if men, boys, rather, were scared of me or whatever, but I didn't have many dates. So I wouldn't date anybody who wasn't, if he wasn't as good at math and science as I was, and no one was. So, although my ex-husband was. He was better than me at math and science, and I hate to admit that, but that probably did help towards Elon being a genius.